Hey guys, so I've got a quick video today to show you how to set up a camera so you can get notifications on your phone when something happens, all right? So for this, we need to start motion detection. So this is on the settings tab here under events, okay, events. So we're gonna draw an area, just gonna draw a simple box for now, but you can have your motion how you like it. It's not, like I said, it's not a video for motion detection. This is a video how to link your motion detection to your phone. Okay, so now as you see, it's enabled, we've drawn our area, we're ready to go. So to do link it to your phone, we go to linkage action and we click on No Device Surveillance Center, which is the app. Hit connect or highlight vision, wherever you're using, click on apply. And now if we go trigger the motion detection, you're going to get a little notification on your phone letting you know what's going on. But right now we're going to select audible warning so I can hear it being triggered, and then you guys know that it's worked. All right, so now our motion detection is enabled. Let me just put my arm out of the way. Yeah, you heard that beep. That means it's been the motion's been detected. It sent a notification to our app, and that's all good to go. So that's how you do simple notifications, guys. Thanks for watching. More advanced motion detection videos below. Check them out if you're interested, and catch you on the next one. Bye bye.